to know if it's really love that's found its way. Be that love.